Alright guys, welcome back to an episode
Solitude
of Skyrim.
Wouldn't be the same without the Fire Festival. City owes you a debt of gratitude.
Welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition. No, we don't wanna wait. I wanna charge my weapon here. It seems to be running low. There we go. And we're continuing with our miscellaneous missions here. We have to talk to Jareed Ra about possible employment. And she is pretty close around here. By the look of things. So, is she close? Yeah, she's close to Solitude, so we're just gonna run. She's like around the corner. That's a bird, that's not.
That is.
Okay, she is probably in here. Is she here? Where is she? Oh, she's down there. Hello.
You're passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
Sure. What do you have in mind?
It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things.
I'm no thief.
Of course not. Thieves take what is precious. Thieves steal. We just take what will not be missed. What no one needs anymore. Maybe we take some weapons and stop a few deaths. Who would call that thievery?
I'm listening.
I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground.
So you want me to put out the lighthouse fire?
What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot.
What would happen to Scylla's on the boat?
Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for the heroic rescue from their sad crash.
Setting up a wreck? I should turn you in to the guards.
Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event.
Okay.
It would be best if
so, lights out.
Little until you've completed your task.
Alright, let's get out of Solitude. Out to Skyrim! Oh, loading screen. Alright, let's see, where are we going? Up there, Solitude Lighthouse, Brynwood Grotto, let's go. Okay, so here we are, Brynwood Grotto. And the lighthouse is just up ahead. There's the lighthouse. There seems to be nobody here, so that's good. Alright, let's see here. Climb, gotta climb, gotta climb. Alright, lighthouse. Now, how do I deactivate it? Oh, I just saw something. Return to Jury. Okay, he's down there. Okay, cool. Alright, Jury. Where are you? Where is he? Is he up here? Yeah, he's right here. Okay, got him.
Looks like you had no trouble.
I put lighthouse.
The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Deja will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Let's move faster.
Okay.
The sun is... Let's not...
So she's right there. So wreck of the Ice Runner. Close... Ustengrav's the closest. And Blue Pat... No. Yeah, Ustengrav is the closest. So, yeah. Let's travel there.
Where'd you come from?
Okay, run! 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 Need to run! Okay, swim. Okay, we need to swim. I don't know what the shack is. But I'll unlock it. Sure. What is this shack? Oh, it's an abandoned shack. Death bells, nightshades. More death bells. 16. 17. 18. Hey, we could finish that quest. 19. Alright, we got 20 of them. Alright, cool. Now we gotta bring it back to Blackbur. Okay, spiders. Crabs. Yeah, those are crabs. There's a shipwreck right there. If I just get there without any harm, that'd be great. Okay, let's go. Can't run. Here's a shipwreck. Guessing that's the people I'm supposed to meet. Let me just get up here real quick. Get that death bell.
You're the one who put out the fire in the lighthouse, right?
Yes. Yes, I put out the fire.
That was good work. Deja's in the hold of the ship. Go down two levels. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Whoa, what's going on here? Who's that Imperial soldier? Imperials? Alright, let's go inside the Ice Runner. What do we have in here? Down, huh? Can't seem to find a way down. Why are they dead? Did you guys kill them? Why did they kill them?
My brother told me you were coming. I'm supposed to give you what you've earned.
So we're splitting the loot?
Ha! I'm afraid the loot's already been moved. You've been useful to the Black Bloods, though. You've earned a quick death.
What? 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 Get Deja out of... Oh, sorry, Serena. Sorry. Here we go. Once you have picked the package and sent up to me at the Broken Ore Grotto, full of the artwork at the Vile Shoot and Rapture Leader for me. Or Bark Roto, eh? That's my Imperial soldier, damn it!
Who's there?
Get out of here, fucking Mordor! You don't deserve to live. Give me that gold. Better not be anybody else here.
Huh?
Get out of here, just... What you got on your gold? Give me that gold. Chest is empty, wardrobe is empty. Just run, move. You have been stabbed in the back.
Who's there?
Where are they? Okay, he's dead. I think he's dead. Is he? Where did he go, huh? I can't kill him. Come on, you wanna go? Get the. Gold. Okay, now where'd they go? They went to Grotto? Alright, let's go over here. What the hell's going on here? Alright, we need to go around. We need to get around. Find the Grotto. Nobody backstabs me. Nobody! What the hell's that sound? Okay, where is this Grotto at? Spiky grass? Let's go over here. Lean root. Found some lean root. Oh, hey, walrus. Don't worry about me. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, there it is. You bastards. Broken ore Grotto discovered. Who's out here? Nobody. You're gonna die. Painful death. Loading screen. Okay, there's a guy up there. What? I missed? How the fuck did I miss?
Someone there?
Damn, I missed. Damn it!
It's your best, huh?
Okay, weapon. Woods rod, let's go.
It's your best. Hello?
I took out somebody. Good job. Get that gold. Got some bear pelts here. Got five of them. Wolf pelts. I don't know what I'm gonna use with those. What you got on here? Gold? Take that gold. Venison. take him out. He's moving. Okay, good. There's a person over here, isn't there? Somebody here, huh? Interesting. There's a cave that leads over there. I wanna go over here first. Is that going first? I'll take that going first. Gold? Nice. What's over here? Nothing? How about up here? Stuff. Okay. Let's go. What over here? Oh, just another way there. Okay, just another way through. Okay. I could have gone both ways. Okay. Oh, what's over here? Another spot I could go. I wanna go through here. This way looks like I could go up. Where?
Someone there.
Look, I found a shitter.
Did you hear something?
Someone came.
Hello.
Ah. I'll have your head.
Get out of here. I got you. Okay, I'm stuck. How the hell did I get stuck? Okay, never mind.
I'm okay in the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Gold? Nice. Oh, potion. Plenty full of healing. What's in that chest of yours, huh? Here. Ooh, I found some chests. Ooh, potion. Okay, I took a... carrying too much. What am I carrying again? Okay, drop that.
You're here with me.
This isn't gorgeous. This is disastrous. There's a dude up here.
Who's there?
What was that?
Oh, there's a whole army of them over here.
Yeah, someone there. Thought I heard something.
Who's there? That'll teach you.
Give me that gold.
What was that? Over here.
My dear.
Never should have.
Jerry, die. You deserve to die. Oh, I did it! Hey, nice! But I'm gonna die in the process! Jump in the water! Are they coming down? I don't know. Oh, yep, they're down here, they're down here, okay. Potion. I need minor hearing. Ow, you son of a bitch. Can you come down here?
Damn you!
Oh shit! No! 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 Son of a bitch! Don't tell me I have to do mission all over. Fuck it! I'm going full assault mode. Full assault mode on these guys. I don't give a fuck anymore. Come here. I should have ended it when I had a chance. It doesn't. Get out of here. Yeah, you better run. Yeah, you better run. Oh. Okay.
You wanna go?
Okay. Come here.
Get down. I'm looking at the dark. I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
That's a coin purse. I'll take that. I do remember there was a poison potion over here. I'll take it.
Who's there?
Never should have come here.
That's the guy who's about to die. Good job, Serana. Let me take that potion. There's nothing in the chest, right? There's that. Okay, there's two minor potions. Gold lockpicks. All right, cool. We haven't been up here. Oh, coin purse. Sweet. Now we're gonna have to go down here. We don't need to go down here. Not yet, technically. We take out this guy. Which alerts those guys. See if I can activate it from down here. At least I can. I can.
What was that?
Oh shit, they're here. They don't see me? What? Okay, there's too many of them. Run back! What the hell am I stuck on? Okay. Okay, run back. Oh no, that's the wrong way. Oh! And we're jumping in the water. Okay. There's a few people over here I can take out. I'm guessing they're mostly archers. Yeah, they're mostly archers. Right? Oh, there's one. Oh, shillin' sword it. That's one guy.
Damn you!
Damn you! You wanna damn me, huh? Captain Hargar. Oh, you hit it a lot. Okay. Help me, buddy. Oh, he's down. Get him up. Get him. Get him. Get him while he's down. Alright, we got him. Oh gosh, Chesky, yes. I wonder what goodies we're gonna get. Okay, Jarita. Oh wow, would you look at that? Smithing increased to 47. I still haven't leveled up, damn it. Okay, so these guys are still in combat. Okay, still in combat. There's one more person up out there somewhere. Alright, so where is the chest I'm looking for? Gold? I'll take that gold.
Hello? Who's there?
That's not something that gives me XP. Oh, give me a coin, coin, coin. Is that a potion? Yes, that's a potion. Really? That's it? Oh shit! You son of a... What do we have up here, huh? Got some apples, got some beds. Wow, look at all this. Alright, good job, guys. Let's see, can I... Oh, can I do that? Guess I can't do that. Studded Imperial Steel. Chitin miscellaneous. Nothing. Okay. Grindstone. Can't do nothing with that. Okay. Can I use a smelter? Gold ingot, yes. Calcum ingot. Silver. Alright. What can I tan? Ice wolf. Saber cat. Snow bear. Cave bear. Bear. Sure. Cat, snow bear, no, cave bear, no, come on, come on, come on, come on, strips. Can I grindstone something? Still can't. Okay, let's hide iron. Studded Imperial Steel. Can't make anything. Damn it. Whatever. Let's go and activate our next mission here.